like it's time to tear out the equipment. And a short time later, it looks like this. A little different. Today is February 2nd, 2024. Pool guys haven't been here in a while because of the rain. They don't want to demolish all this concrete and start trenching and just have everything turn into a muddy mess. But if they wait long enough, our spa will fill back up. Maybe we can go in there and have a nice jacuzzi night. There's a little bit of water in the deep end.